channel, guys. It's gonna be a quick video on how to remove a side mirror on a Jeep Wrangler JL, a 2018 model. All you're gonna need for this is a T40 Torx, exactly like the JK123 bolts with a T40 Torx. As soon as you take this off, after you pull this out, you're gonna expose the wiring. And lucky for us, there is a plug from the bottom side. You're gonna just unclip and that's it. So this is the side mirror and this is the plug right here, and here's your wiring. That's the wire. That's it. No need to disassemble any panels, nothing else.